Today we want to use Photoshop oil paint filter and convert images to oil paint likes digital painting artworks. It's really easy and useful for low quality images. If you want to test this tutorial, you can download image from description links. We didn't use any plugins. Let's start. Open image in Photoshop. Go to filter menu, sharpen, smart sharpen. Set amount on 200%. Click OK. Go to filter, stylize, oil paint. Now just follow my lead. Stylization. Adjust the style of the strokes, ranging from a daub look at 0 to smooth strokes at 10. Cleanliness. Adjust the length of the strokes, ranging from shortest and choppiest at 0 to longest and fluid at 10. Scale. Adjust the relief or apparent thickness of the paint, moving from a thin coat at 0 to a thick coat, giving luscious Vincent van Gogh style paint globs, at 10. Bristle detail. Adjust how much of the paintbrush hair indentation is apparent, moving from soft at 0 to leaving strong grooves at 10. Now we can pick brush tool and add some white color for remove image background. Well done. Thanks for watching and subscribe digigraphic.net. In next tutorial you learn how to make lens flares in Adobe Photoshop. It's really useful and easy, and you can use this trick on profile pictures and wedding photography. Watch now.